and run.
Right. Send me the locations of three viable getaway vehicles. Get a good look at these surveillance shots I'm sending through. These are the gangs on our radar. I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Cluckin' Bell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. Three suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from local gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us.
I was really, really hoping that would be a armored Karuma. But it's not.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Lo siento. Don't you hit it again?
Okay.
It's a goddamn Batmobile.
From three gangs. We only need one to get away from the Cluckin' Bell factory. Though all these cars differ in quality, we can safely assume all these locations will have men with guns or a standby. Ain't we prepared to deal with any so-called fuck shit?
Oh, big old drifter road. Just get this thing done. Get over there. It's 100% the fastest one out there. The only other choices for vehicles are a moonbeam.
Batman.
Banana na 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 Batman. 100%. But yeah. The only other choices for vehicles here are a minivan and a Jeep.
Sounds like they see you. Get ready.
It does sound like they see me, doesn't it, Vincent? It turns out I don't really give a fuck if they see me. Because I'm in a goddamn Batmobile. Although they do have this thing pretty well locked down. Gotta admit. Do a little wrap around.
Sucker!
inbred moron! Whoa!
You better stay
back! Oh, shit!
Oh, chingado!
Fuck! They got this thing buried in the weeds. Alright, let's go again.
You just got a win.
100%. Alright, time to win. Oh, they put me far enough away. Jesus. Call the mechanic again.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
I mean, I honestly don't know why I'm still doing crime in this city. I own a Batmobile. That's enough for anyone. Pretty much once you own a Batmobile, you are rich enough.
It may not be the very fastest one out there, but it's nothing to scoff at either.
Oh shit. Go, Batboat! Go! No, damn it. Things have gone very poorly for me. Sounds like the truck is still a problem. Yep. Cool. Nothing we can't handle. Where's my up and atomizer? God damn it.
You got eyes on the vehicle yet? They probably have it in a secure location. Do whatever you need to do to get it out.
That guy's cool as fuck. Car's just blowing up around him, he doesn't give a damn. No, how about going to the one that I actually aimed at? Would be cool. Oh, sometimes I hate this game. Fucking...
Come on, Mendoza's hit! Fucking Mendoza's been fucking hit!
Angry!
Here I come! Like the protector!
Watch out!
Get back!
I'm a fucking Marine!
No!
Fall back! Ah! Cover now!
Cop sucker. Alright. Stupid. Alright, where's the garage? Cool, we're taking the train tracks. Alright. By far, that is the easiest one, I think. Trying to drive down the highway with the Jeep and the military chasing you is not worth it. Oh shit. That's not a jump. Let's go. Wait. This is a jugular. Wasn't it electric before? Yeah. Alright, I guess it's just a jugular. Get gone. I wonder if GTA 6 will let NPCs drive on the train tracks. This is such a broken freaking escape mechanic. So, old mate Vincent, who set up this raid, has decided we're going in by train and out by car. I mean, It's not the stupidest heist plan I've seen. Although... parking your heist vehicle directly at the... What? Repair it? Get fucked. I better not be paying for this. Good. There we go. So there's clearly room for all the vehicles in here.
If those are the wheels you want to roll with on the big day, just send me a message with the vehicle information.
Yep, we're using the Jugular. Leave the area.
Oh my!
Thank you. Sorry, I just gotta round out this mission real quick. Finally! Still. 20 minute setup mission. Didn't have to be 20 minutes, but, you know. It is what it is.